All right, we got Fun Dying Men's Alley. We are, of course, at Starlight Drive-In. I set up a couple more things, and that's why I was sleeping. But now we got a Fun Dying Men's Alley from raiding.
Playing games and come out where I can see it. Gotta be something of value on it.
Something out there.
Oh, that was pretty sick.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Right. You're the boss.
I'll take his stuff.
Can we trade a few things?
Fine. Supporting the operators. Smartest thing a lot of us have done in our lives.
This is a nice base, though. It's like actually a Raider base, so. I guess that's kind of cool.
Hey there.
I like your glasses.
The overboss in the flesh. So I heard this was the crew to join. You got something you need done? Did you need it? Outpost could certainly benefit from some beefier defenses. I feel like we're sitting ducks out here.
Shotgun turret. Oh, I need gun nut too. Same thing with missile. Some beds. just coming along. Okay, so let's go back to Starlight Drive-In.
All this meat. He just domesticated us.
All right, so today's main event, the brand new arena. Calling the elevator. So I turned the bar and restaurant at the top floor into the best hangout this side of the apocalypse. I still have to put some lights up. My bad. I want to put a bar up here. But it's going to be pretty huge. Oh, this one looks good. If only I had armor for. Actually, kind of like the gas one, even though it may break when used. Yeah.
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personnel. Right. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Bruh. You okay there? Okay. All right, so we'll get some lights in some time and put this up here so I can activate it while I'm watching from up here. But today we're gonna wait until morning. Since we don't have lights, I'll get a bunch of cool lights set up, like different colors. So I'll wait till morning for now. And then we'll get the quitting time thing, and we'll be good to go. Ah, it's bright.
To explore. Where should we go next?
On top of the food chain.
Sorry, I shouldn't be taking this song. Gonna build a separate thing for that just because I don't want to have to turn it all off. Oh, this is sick. Yeah, you guys can see I added a couple things. Oh, it looks like we had a good, gooder area. I wish the people wouldn't fight against the things inside. Ooh, we got a glowing one this time too. Looks like everything but the glowing death claw is dead.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed. Primary sensor critically damaged.
Stop right there!
Nope. Could you get out of my way?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Actually, I'll be
very well, sir.
Could you guys move away from this doorway as I drag a synth out? That was a pretty good fight.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
Can you get out of the way? Good fight, though. It was a good fight. Should put a junk canister down there or something. Ooh, that had to hurt. Although, what person would be stupid enough to fall for this? That death claw, that was something else, a glowing death claw. We'll have to make another arena for, like, Raider versus Raider fights, and, like, me versus death claws, or something like that. It's also a good loot maker because, you know, you don't have to do anything except wait a while once you set them up, and you can reuse them, I believe. So, you know, just get like a sorting machine down there. Not quite sure how we're gonna get this out of here. Might just be part of the arena every time there's a death claw. My harpoon. Oh, there's a hand. It's got the peace sign. Kate, I gotta hand it to you. You're a pretty great companion. Get it, because I'm holding a hand. No? Okay. No, the hand. How can I make hand puns now? Yeah, I'll put a sorting machine down there. I could sort all the stuff. Hey, you got a nice head on your shoulders. Okay. There's so much loot. Ooh, this gunner did not have a good time. I wish people wouldn't, like, interfere with the fight once it starts. I wonder if this guy lost his hand and head. Okay, not sure where it flew off to. This guy also lost his fight. That's a nice big pile of stuff. Maybe if we use our surgeon tool, we can amputate and carry it off in pieces. Oh crap. Okay. Didn't expect that to happen, gonna be honest. You can still see it glowing. Okay, what do you think of this? This, good fight, right? It's got, like, a horn here. Oh no, that's like a claw. Guess that's why they call him the Death Claw. Oh, this is like his horn. It's his glowing meat. Yeah, you know your food should always glow. If it doesn't, that's weird. Oh, here's an eyeball. That's not a good sign. Another hand. Kate, high five. High five. No, okay. There, see? Smaller portions. That's like an entire hand. That's amazing. I kind of want to keep that, to be honest, put in like a case. The first killed Deathclaw at the fight, or at the arena. Still too heavy. Okay. Still too heavy, seriously. Oh, what about now? Oh, this is sick. In two ways. It's cool and it's kind of violent. You can see like the rib cage. Good job, Bethsaida. They actually add some good stuff in. You can see the rib cage. Have a museum of the arena. Oh, that's a bone. That's not good. This coming from Surgeon Jude. You shouldn't have bones sticking out most of the time. Kate, are you running into a wall? It got the tail. Honestly, clearing out the arena is kind of fun. You just get to see all this stuff that's gone down. Just throw a grenade in there. You got a foot. There's a lot of blood in the arena. Great. Sorry about that, guys. So, we're back. Kate, it really feels like you got two left feet. Get it? Because that was... Yeah. Watch it be his right foot, and I just, like, I'm a complete and total idiot. Which is probably the case. Why do I have to do this? I'm like the overboss. Can't I hire someone to clean out the arena? After a big old fight with the Deathclaw. That's a nice bone you got there. Nice and healthy. Surgeon Jude to the rescue. There's an eyeball again. Kate, you want an eye in the back of your head? Kate's probably left and tried to kill me with her shotgun now because of all the terrible, terrible puns. Kate, I gotta hand it to you. I'm proud of you for not killing me. Yeah, this one's like an actual big hand. There. This hand's happy. This guy looks like he was holding a human heart or something. His hand. What's this? Okay, this is heavy. Surgeon Jude will solve the problem of it being heavy. Wait, but won't this take longer? Yeah, so... Kate, don't stand on the victim, please. I couldn't think of a pun with eyes. I'm not psychotic. Maybe I should have left the shoe in there. Could have attracted Deathclaws better. Oops for days. Good job, Jude. Thanks, Jude. That's a clean arena. Subscribe, I guess.